Alright, so every time they flush this, flush any of the toilets on the first floor or second floor, it comes up through the toilet here. You can see the sewage all over the floor too, from overflowing. There you go. So that's them flushing upstairs. Alright, so it's gonna be a trap stoppage. As soon as we take off this cap, it's gonna be under pressure. The clog is gonna be right underneath here. It's a gusher. Alright, we're gonna clean this line first and come back and clear up the clog. Wipes. Wipes and a little bit of roots. Some more wipes. Thank you. check on the toilet. Alright, so the toilet went down. Can't flush it. It's not connected. Alright, so this cap is broken. This cap is broken as well. And somebody just pushed in a smaller cap. So what we're gonna do is remove the rim and replace the caps. Broken part of the cap. Some more wipes. Some cigarette butts. We got it. So we got a lot of wipes, roots, and oil.